So this drill is what we call the 5-count shooting drill. It will improve your shooting consistency and up your shooting percentage in the games. This drill is very simple. All it is if you make one shot, the count goes up one. If you miss one, it minuses one. And if you miss two shots in a row, the count goes back down to zero, no matter what number you're at. The goal of this drill is to get the count up to five. Once you get up to five, you're done and you can move on to the next spot. What you want to focus on in this drill is that you're ready to shoot. In this video, you'll see that Casey is standing a little bit too upright. You want to get low, with your knees bent, ready to step into your shot. This drill can be done from any spot on the court and from any distance, mid-range or three-pointers. Get to work and take your game to the next level.